Australian and he's the world's number one. Let's walk through.